Hey guys, so actually I forgot to vlog. I did quite a few things today. I went to work, kejap, but unfortunately my boss was at work. He came late, so I decided not to wait for him, so I went back home. And then I finished all my marking here. Everything is done. 7 stacks of exam papers, all done. But now, after dah berbuka, I feel like going to KLCC to buy something to eat later tonight, because I want to key in all the data inside the computer. So I am going to be sleeping quite late today. So I decided, you know, before I do my work, I should buy something to eat later tonight, just in case. So yeah, I might be going to KLCC later on. It's 8 o'clock. KLCC will be closed at 10 o'clock. So I might be going around 9, 10-ish. So I'll bring you guys along. Okay, KLCC with my mum. Lagi setengah jam lagi KLCC nak tutup. So kena cepat-cepat sikit. Kena nak pergi bank with my mum. KLCC is quite empty eh. Dah 9:30, tak ada orang. It's quite empty lah. Sekarang dekat Masjid Jami, I'm helping my sister to bank in some money. So yeah, me and my mum do this every month. Just go and put in some money inside the bank. Masjid Jami at night. Ada bodies selama malam. So let's go in the bank untuk beli somebody. And then, so that is Masjid Jami. Dia tinggal semain terawih lagi kot, tak habis lagi. Because it's, right now it's 9:50. Yeah, it looks quite festive here. Lots of lights. Alright, let's go home. Let's go home and edit. Hey guys, so ending the vlog. Ni kat sisi tadi, dah balik. Dah siap dah my... It's not really siap. In theory, it's siap, because that's the most I can do at home. Because I just noticed that quite a few things that is supposed to be there inside the mark sheet that I don't have. I left it at home, so macam tertinggal kat office and I have to do it tomorrow early in the morning. So yeah, so nothing left for me to do at home. Everything I fill in, everything exam siap semua there. Yes, a little bit. Just level 5 midterm exam and a few of level 1 midterm exam to take down. That's about it, and then I'm done. So tomorrow, going to work. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Be good, always be motivated and live life. See you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.